A dagger, I'm okay. Alright, we have any more in here? Oh, this is the hotel. Yeah, right. Anything else in here? I'll take a quick peek. We're just exploring. Never mind, you know what? Bring it back. I missed the other way already. I'm battle axe, I already got one, brother. Random money? Don't mind if I do. Where are you? Umbrella. Web never. Oh, it's a selfie, I panicked. What the frick is that, dude? You don't need any more blasts from the past, I'm sorry. We have two. Learn anything else around here? Or should we be getting out? Let's see. I hit up these three stores, right? Did nothing. There's only one bowling ball? But it was three. Got him. Got him. And if it was three. It's a safe house? Don't grab me. Not go that way yet, though. Gotcha. Ma'am, are you alive? Or undead? You tell me. Now you were dead. A salt drink? I'd rather not. Roger's Samoa hut. Nothing near. Okay. Didn't see this shop. It's fine. Ba-na-ba-na-da-na-da-doom. It's a rat. A lot of rats. My kid also did 100. I don't think it actually mattered what kind of food item you have. Can't go that way. Where do you go? Right over here. Gotcha. Sorry, is there No, it's blocked off, gotcha. And you were also at that end? No, you weren't. It's probably just go the main way. But where's the fun in that? Let me pick.
Great!
Get me out of here. Let's go the main way. That's enough exploring for now. Get in their car and get out of here. That's all the money. Sure, don't mind if I do 300 HP. I'm daddy. $30.
Dirty bit.
Can I climb that? It might be up there. You were so fast. Let me see. That's the helicopter. Anything on the side, I guess? No. Blocking my path. Oh, will they not get grabbed if they... Never, I don't know. I doubt you can climb this. He's trying, at least. He's just a way around. Anything up here? Sir? Nope. You guys are dead, guys.
I'm gonna tear you up!
Oh, you were gonna go do it. I understand.
Thanks for nothing.
Well, you died. Stairs, I'm assuming. Gonna peep these war boys and we'll be on our way. What's up, Nega? No, I thought you were free. Hot dog? Absolutely blasted. Hungry Joe's Pizza. Taking that pizza, thank you very much. Oh. What is that? An acid jar. It's a melee weapon. What are they shaking at? Cases across the limit. I caught the nest sword. The chairs? I have no idea. unicorn. He's still alive. Ooh, shaking. Nothing. Wait for the moolah. Am I right? Should be like right around here. Unless this is gone. Here it is.
And curse blast!
We'll get it.
All right. Connor says Vic's holed up at the security center. We gotta find out what she knows. Then I'm gonna kick her scrawny ass.
Cameras,
out of
cameras.
Town.
Level 10. What do we got here? You're done. What do you get? Critical hits with their ranged weapons? Damage, knockdowns, bleeding, and longer lasting elemental effects. We'll grab this. And we have all the base stuff? Correct. This new shop.
Look at all this consumer grade shit.
What is Cameron's? I know we don't have any throwables, but I just don't care. For the. What's it called? Flashbangs.
What's your problem?
Maybe if it was worth more PP, I'd be all over it, but it's not. Blast Blaze. It's a flare. Sapper mist? No. Maybe upstairs, but I'm not gonna go upstairs yet. You're closed. I believe if they're white, you can go in it. Any map? So one up here on the left should be enterable. Yeah. You might have had an accident.
I'm not getting married. I have no reason to be in here.
Brother.
fire axe. Winter boots. It's pretty chilly out there, Frank. You're wearing nothing but a dress. Revolver? Sure. Hold up. Rich. Sir, you shot me? I retaliated. What do you want from me? Frank.
Not really a cummerbund and tails guy.
I already wore the turtleneck shirt, and apparently pants too. Polo shirt, okay. I would have worn the Pico jacket. Give me the polo. Turtleneck's been worn. Turtleneck, Albert's approval. What were you? Revolver. Sure. Sorry, Penny. That was a dagger. Man, I have the pirate hat. Ah, the safe, I didn't even see you. Revolver? Shotgun? That's how much bullets. 7? I better have that over the revolver, though. We have 2 revolvers.
What the hell? You sick asshole!
Hostile survivors. At least I... Couture. Killing it, Frank. Cashmere? Cashmere pants? Oh, we're killing it. Cannot be stopped. What is this? This is everything you've worn? Okay.
Shit! I should wear this more often! Fabulous!
Tony Hawk. No, this is Street Fighter stuff. I haven't played Street Fighter. Cammy. Guile. Cupid.
Gold! 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 Nice.
This is fine.
Snazzy.
It fits them. No stuff. See, you're probably fun, but I mean, I have no reason to drive you. We have our go-kart. We just can't go up there, guys. Gotcha. Some money. Serious and them to off the edge. Oh, I see. Setting the tone. That's definitely a combination.
Move already!
Oh, I understand. Okay.
Well, move!
Of the way there for the unlock. Look at that. pretty much there already. Pressing to this right. What else do we have around here? Sorry, man. Both flying boys.
What is it?
Christmas. You shoot these? I doubt it. Hearing the windows are closed.
Well, gosh, why don't we just feed him then?
It's a good idea, Steve, but he only needs presents and lots of. The horror of the hunt!
Watch out, Captain!
Oh!
Is that a pirate?
No, the beloved bird! You'll pay for that, you vile creature!
I see.
Better keep tabs on this one.
We got the pants, nothing more, right? Did I do anything with my camera in here?
It's working! The Kraken.
I don't believe so.
But of course, bargains become presents when given away!
That was quickly.
Hooray! The Christmas Kraken is friendly! That tickles, Kraken!
And even after buying all those presents, we still have enough left over to get something for ourselves!
I love being a pirate!
Surfer hair for Ringo mustache.
Tis enough to bring a tear to an old man's eye and a pull to his lips. The snow be falling. The air be crisp. But I feel a sense of dread. Something's amiss. Our bonny holiday of winter and youth.
No.
The exosuit. No.
Christmas Kraken. Why are you acting?
Dude, the mist is
like you want to kill us all. Remember love, sir.
The katana is also pretty good. I don't know how this
is
mall is.
And make sure you buy your presents at the mall. I, when you feel we're in a wreck, come join us at the Willamette Memorial Mega Sites.
How? What do you even throw it? Don't press R2 to throw, that's why. Dude, what a show. It's gone. Did it fall to the ground? Oh. Yeah. I think we actually crushed it. You're okay. That's for... Goodbye for
Pirate's catch? What are they catching, syphilis?
Excuse me? Hey, newspaper. Willamette time capsule. Got an achievement. Rookie journalist. Solve one of the mysteries, huh? Willamette burned a lot of little caches as the city was being rebuilt. Bet I could find them if I looked close enough. New dam will ensure we get the new power even in the event of a natural disaster. Time capsule's buried in moderation. There's little things that matter on my map now, I'm guessing. Somewhere. I got no idea. Did we level? Was that a whole shebang? We did. What do we got here? Damage critical hits with the health, that stuff. Shotguns, pistols. Nice pen ammunition. It's probably pretty good, but I don't need it right now. Fortitude, healing and stuff. Responsiveness, stamina. Brawling. Ice based. Weight of weapons. Blunt. Close quarters. Come on, give me more. Critical hits with blade of weapons. Oh, they have two upgrades. Anything down here? Two upgrades? No. Never mind. Locked, huh? I'll figure you out. Don't worry.
If they didn't want me to lift it, they should put a warning on it!
Hold on, we have shops to go into here. Bobby Bombers? Pen a toddler?
This reminds me I need to schedule my vasectomy.
Dude, you're like 95. Increases the chance. It gives me bleeding every time. How do I get to bleed zombies? I think I like to just put 1 point into stuff. Sort of frozen stuff. I know there's a t-shirt outfit somewhere. A musket? Literally just limbs. You're a melee weapon. It's my fault. And a toddler. Bobby Bombers Clothing Company. What did I do to you? Polo, we already had the polo. And flaming altars.
Not bad.
Bionic Commando. How did that miss you? Gotcha. No.
Not bad.
I don't want to. Take it back. I want to search the thing. Those glutes. They're gone? No. We have room. May I have the flare gun? Thank you. Handgun? Nah, I'm okay. Will they go to this? It has a bit of an arc to it. They do.
Crap!
Only got four. Well, give me my handgun. What do we got up here?
Interesting.
So did the zombies spray paint that? Out of the ceiling break. Is there a zombie up there? An AR. Pirates. Okay. Thank you. You know what? Good enough for me. We critted. Mind if I do? Turn of the mall. Do the shots come like far out of our left side and not the actual barrel of the gun?
Oh,
I think it does.
Shit!
Zero damage? I don't even know. 50 locations, snowboard, look at this setup.
Looking good!
I do not care. Where's my snowboard?
but a swagger fitted hat. So much swagger. Newsie. Beanie. Is that money? The swagger one again. It's a hat store? Just a hat store. Also has some grenades. Cruise tanning salon. Can we get tan? I'd love to. Interesting. He's so old. Not the revolver. Oh, do we have room? You know what? Find the revolver. I mean, pitch black. Just burn me. Want to be charred.
Ooh, warm. Does this make my face look fat?
It removes the sun. Okay. Still have a hat, though. Let's see. It is.
I've lost my front line against
feet, pants, chest, and goggles. I don't believe it's head.
Kinda itchy.
I give this on tentacles, it's fine. Who else is the RPG? Fine. Let's grab our upgrade. Got him. Sorry, can I have the money? Ding ding a ding ding dong ding. You are over here. A fist. Fish launcher.
Huh. Let's try.
Sword of fish plus anything ranged? Okay. Also pulled up. So. I'm not sure what the upgrade does, but maybe to get an even higher chance to like critical, or get a higher critical chance. I don't know. Do we not see a swordfish in here? Oh, we did. Whatever. Make it eventually. Mind if I do? Another mall. Hold up. Can I? No, we don't have a range. Maybe it has to be a crossbow. Maybe. I'm not really sure. We don't need two of these. I'll keep a hold of you for now. Keep an eye out.